Yeah, finally. I think we deserved a night like this. The fans deserved a night like this. Also, I think the best week to do it, Carnival here in Breda. So yeah, we're really happy for everyone. I hope they enjoy it, and I hope they come with us on Sunday, that because we need an away at Excelsior. I think it's an important game again. But yeah, tonight was a great night for me individual and for the team.
Yeah, I want to know about your goal. What a great goal you made. Yeah. Tell me, how did it went?
Well, I just remember driving into the goal. I just looked for the space and drived in there. Now I saw the goal, I didn't feel like I was driving many players, but yeah, I think it was great. Finally, I got a goal, and it's a great feeling.
Also, an important goal.
Yeah, it was the 3-1. I think we got a bit more calm. We could finish the game more. I think it was an important goal, yeah. So most of it, I'm really happy for the team, because we deserve a night like this.
Normally, NAC has a hard time to score goals, and now in one game, 6. Yeah. Can you explain that?
Yeah, nobody can explain. I think many games after the game, I was coming here talking with the press and saying that football is about moments. And this season, we didn't take our moments really well. A lot of games, I think we could have won the way we went today, and we didn't do it because we didn't take our moments. And yeah, when you do your job well and you perform like this, this can happen always.
I think everybody really enjoyed seeing you playing today.
Yeah, I'm enjoying it a lot also. I feel the love from the fans, that I really like it. I feel the confidence from all the trainers, all the teammates, and this is helping me a lot. The position where I'm playing now, I'm enjoying it a lot, and yeah, I hope the season continues this way.
The Carnival can start now.
Yeah, of course, for us.
Not for you.
For us, not really. We have a... I think even more important than this one on Sunday, I think another 3 points there, it's an amazing step. And I think, as we said at the start of the league, we're a team that can do things like we did tonight. So we hope we continue the same way, and fighting is the way we have to do it.
Yeah, this was a very important win, but Sunday is also very important, I think. You know, when you win that game, you know, then you're somewhere.
Yeah, it's what we were saying in the changing room. First 5 minutes, it was a lot of cheering, a lot of excitement. But after 5 minutes, everyone in the changing room was like, hey, listen, this doesn't stop here. This doesn't finish here. Important game on Sunday, and we have to look forward for it.
But you're lucky, because the Carnival is until Tuesday.
Yeah, well, I think one day we go with the team to the
Monday.
Monday, yeah. So, yeah, I hope we see a lot of people there, and we enjoy it also.